You're watching CNA Heroes. Here's Lisa Sweet.
Welcome back to CNA Heroes. I'm Lisa Sweet, co-founder of the National Association of Healthcare Assistants. In the couple of years that I've been researching and filming CNA Heroes, I'm always intrigued how heroes are at the right place at the right time. It amazes me that if anything were different in that person's day or routine, situations could have a totally different ending. Thank you to Spectrum News 13 for initially running this story. I want you to imagine for a moment that you are in your home, feeling safe and comfortable with your children, going about your day as usual. Suddenly you hear a crash and you really feel your house shake. This is what happened to Carmen Roman in the summer of 2019 in Kissimmee, Florida. Carmen, who had recently completed the nurse aid training program and is a CNA, ran outside and found that a vehicle had crashed into her home. Carmen ran to the driver, who was unresponsive. She remembered exactly what to do in this emergency situation because of her training. She rubbed his sternum to see if he would respond. He had no response, he had no respirations, and he had no pulse. So she started CPR. According to a crash report by the Florida Highway Patrol, the driver suffered a seizure and was later taken to a medical facility where he did recover. Carmen said she knew exactly what to do thanks to Project Open, a joint partnership between Community Vision and the Osceola Council on Aging. This is a program that trains people who are seeking a career but can't afford the training. Carmen trained as a certified nursing assistant, but she also wants to further her education to one day become a paramedic so she can help save even more lives. Everyone, please join me in celebrating the quick thinking and skills of Carmen Roman, CNA hero.